And
okay, so I'm viewing this wrong, and I should view it that it's actually a compliment that she leans on me, she vents on me, and gives me like the stuff, the bad energy coming off her towards me, is she feels like she's actually basically she's doing the same thing that Herb Brooks used to do with me. He felt I was strong enough to be able to take it, so she's really giving me a compliment by picking on me all the time, right?